When I was about 16 years old, I was doing research work in a laboratory and then had this real aha moment where I encountered someone who had an MD and a PhD, and it suddenly hit me that I could combine those two careers into one and be able to do both those things that I was very interested in, both the clinical care and the research work. I'm Kyle MacQuarrie. I finished pediatric residency at Northwestern and Lurie Children's, and now I'm one of the first year pediatric hematology oncology fellows.
Very good.
I grew up outside of Boston and did undergraduate at University of Massachusetts at Amherst, and did my MD and my PhD out in Seattle, and then came here and it felt like a breath of fresh air. Day one coming into this program and coming into this institution, people were there and available to talk about what do you want to do long term and how do you get there. Northwestern offers the opportunity to be able to develop your career and move in a direction that you want to go. People care about what's happening both to the patients and to what the trainees are going through. What I'd really like is to be able to combine doing basic research in cancer biology and developmental biology and taking care of children who have pediatric cancer. My interest is in the relationship between how normal cells develop, how normal cells grow, and how that goes awry in pediatric cancer. If we understand what's occurred, we can try to find a better answer to who gets cancer when they're a child and why, and try to find new ways to treat it. My biggest interest is in sarcomas, which are pediatric cancers of solid tissue. Having people who are well-versed in research and in science is going to be really necessary to be able to provide good patient care as we go forward, because families are going to be looking for clinicians to be able to understand what this is and what's occurring.
Maybe a giraffe?
I just love going to work and having the privilege to work with kids each day. You just really can't be fake when you're treating children, and so you just have to interact with them naturally. Most children respond very well to that, and I am certainly not above using videos of my dogs to get in there with some of the kids. You work very hard as a clinician. Both physicians and scientists work very hard. It's always fantastic for me to be able to leave the hospital and head home to my husband and our two dogs. You can absolutely have a life while you're in training here at Northwestern.